hide themselves.
You know, actually, Cord's out driving around looking for him right now, and Tina is following up some leads. Listen, if you came here for Hank, he's probably back at the station.
No, actually, I came to see you two, but it sort of seems silly to bring it up now.
What's going on?
Well, I mean, it just seems ridiculous to bother you with this. I mean, now with a child missing and everything, but you guys, you two are the only...
All right, what can we do?
Well, when Asa shut down the radio station, a lot of the affiliates became uneasy. Now, there's a big East Coast convention tomorrow, and all the affiliates are going to be there, and Bo was going to go and give a very reassuring speech, and he's not feeling well, so he can't make it, and I was hoping, Max, that you could...
You want me to do it? No, I really don't think so. Al's real upset about CJ being missing right now.
It's really important that WVL is represented at this convention.
Well, what's wrong with Bo? Is he got flu?
Well, he's kind of going through a rough time right now.
Okay, all right, I'll go. You and I are going to be okay without me.
Of course, we're going to be okay. We'll just miss you.
Yeah.
This is all the information that you'll need, and here is your plane ticket. Thank you. If you need any help at all with CJ or anything, you please just let me know, will you?
Well, Donna, can we do anything for Bo?
Trinity needs his friends. Why don't you just keep in touch?
Buchanan, please leave a message after the beep.
Bo, it's me, Nora. I know I'm probably the last person on earth you want to talk to right now, but, tough. I have to talk to you about... Buchanan, where have you been? Don't you even listen to your answering machine? We've got a lot to talk about.
I'm not here to talk. I'm here to find out what you thought you were doing.
What do you mean?
That little stunt that you pulled.
Stunt?
No, come on, don't play dumb, Nora, because that doesn't suit you. Now, you made a big mistake, and I'm here to make sure that you don't make any more of them.
Bo, just exactly what is it that I'm being accused of?
Where do you come off sending Max Holden to that affiliates convention in my place?
It was a judgment call.
That wasn't your call to make.
I tried to reach you. And let's face it, Bo, you were in no shape to be consulted.
Well, that's not for you to judge.
Yes, it is. I'm the attorney for the radio station. Now, look, I know how hard you have been working, and if WVL hadn't sent a representative to the affiliates convention, then all that hard work would have gone down the tubes. I didn't want to see that happen, so I acted, okay?
Nora Gannon, woman of action. Look, this is my life. This is my decision to make, not yours.
Are you really angry about the convention?
Oh, wait a minute now. What do we got now? What is this, like, shrink time?
I don't think
now?
You have to be a shrink to know that you are disappointed and that you're angry, and I don't blame you. Marty Saybrook has an alibi, so she wasn't the driver who forced you and Sarah off the road that night. But we do know that it was a blue car and the license plate started with an AM or an MA.
Yeah, in other words, we're right back to square one.
In other words, we take a deep breath and we start over.
Objection. Counsel, listen, we don't do anything.
Okay, Bo, I get your message.
I just want you to understand who owns the problem here. Finding the guy that forced me off the bridge, That's my problem.
Okay. I'm sorry. If I've overstepped my bounds, I apologize.
No, it's just, you know, this is not something that we can just divide down the middle. You know, it's my loss. Nora, nobody else is going to understand how frustrated I feel right now and understand the rage that I feel. I can't even find the guy who's responsible for killing Sarah.
Oh, don't.
And that's why I'm acting the way I'm acting right now, you know? It's eating at me.
Hey, Nora.
Oh, Andrew.
Hi. Bo, hi.
Hi.
Hope I'm not interrupting something here.
No, don't.
You told me to come by tonight, remember?
I remember.
Okay. Anyway, I brought by all the papers for the nonprofit status, you know, at the community center. And, I really appreciate this, Nora.
Oh, it's no problem.
Okay.
Well, I guess I'll be going.
Do you have to go, Bo?
Don't go on my account, Bo.
No, I think I've taken up enough of Ms. Gannon's time tonight, so... Night.
Oh, hi. Luna, come on in. Sit down. I really appreciate you seeing me on such short notice like this. Oh, this is fine. You normally work these late hours.
Is it late?
Mm-hmm. Oh, only kidding. And then I do know that the sun went down. I just am, I'm not actually a workaholic. I'm trying not to be a workaholic. Well, what can I do for you? I mean, you said you had some trouble with a mechanic?
Hmm? Well, it's a long story.
Hmm. Well... I got a long story for you, if you've got the patience after telling me yours.
Well, why don't you tell me yours first? I'm sure yours has got a better kick to it than mine does.
Are you sure?
Oh, I'm sure.
Okay. Bo was here a little earlier. Raging Bull.
Why?
Well, you remember me asking Max to go to the affiliates convention for him?
Mm-hmm.
Bo was very angry that I hadn't consulted him.
But he wasn't in any shape to be consulted.
It's not rational. It's emotional. He's all raw, you know. He's still in a little bit of pain. And I'm just afraid that the anger is going to sort of wash over onto Max.
Well, I think Max can take care of himself, but I will call ahead and warn him.
Thank you.
But I really hate to hear that about Bo. I thought he was doing a little bit better.
Well, I mean, he was. You know, he was. It's just, you know, it's a little setback. We thought we'd found the driver of the car that ran, forced he and Sarah off the road, and it turned out to be a false lead, so we're back to square one.
Oh, I'm really sorry.
Yeah, me too. Looked like he was coming around that corner real nicely, and now he's kind of fallen back into the pit.
I didn't know you were here. I just snuck in. I heard about CJ. I wanted to stop by and touch base. How are y'all doing?
Okay.
Just okay? What's the matter, Court? It isn't CJ, is it?
No. CJ's fine. In fact, he and I, we're fine together again. I mean, we're in a good place and always room to get better.
Yeah. So what's the problem?
First of my life. I don't know, in some ways, these last couple days have been as bad as any day I had in Java.
Well, what is it? What's going on?
My marriage is over.
Oh, no.
Yep. All over, all gone.
Is it Kane?
Yeah, that's right. You know, the fact that my marriage was ended by this criminal, you know, that's the hardest part for me to deal with here.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. Yeah, Kane had told me so herself.
said we would be together, right?